I'm not urban.
I'm not the hired help.
I'm really not athletic.
I'm not Bruce Lee.
I don't like spicy food.
I don't play basketball.
I don't know about North Korea politics.
I'm not just an Asian guy.
I didn't grow up with financial privilege.
People assume that I am not a college graduate.
I'm not Dominican.
I'm not Latin.
I'm not Brazilian.
I'm not African American.
I don't come from Spain.
I'm not Asian.
I was not born in a foreign country.
I'm from Madagascar.
I'm from South Korea.
Puerto Rican.
Colombian. Mexican.
I'm from New York.
So I was born and raised in Cameroon from Congolese parents. And at the age of 18, I moved from Douala to France, Lille. I spent 10 years there, and after that, I moved to Manhattan.
My father was an only child. His father died when he was 10. My mother was an immigrant, age 3. Her father worked on the railroad. They had 6 kids, so we were all expected to go to school, to work hard, and that's how we got ahead.
BNP is being part of a global community.
There's people from all different cultures, backgrounds. There is Chinese in our team, there's Pakistanis, there's Indian, there's people from Russia on our team. It is so diverse.
Inclusion is being valued.
Openness.
Being receptive.
Freedom for everyone.
Nurturing.
Acceptance.
Happiness.
Awareness.
Access.
Journey together.
To belong.
We bring food from our cultures, and everybody's just so accepting and, you know, willing to try it, give it a chance.
I love Latin food.
I love tacos.
I get a steak.
Seafood.
Pasta.
Rice and beans.
Multiculturalism is within the DNA of BNP and is actually embraced and encouraged within the firm.
As a recently promoted vice president at BNP Paribas, I felt I had the latitude to climb the ladder. While there's change to be made, I'm part of that change. I want to be part of that change.